right back. You gotta be careful what you get for them, right? Yeah, my day's been pretty cool, actually. Hi, Jess. Pretty cool, man. Pretty cool.
Why do you have to go, Dad?
Promise. I'll be back
in a minute. You see the cops down there? Dying on the spikes. And blew up. The trussing blowing up is not surprising. We haven't been repairing the trussing because I want to replace the trussing with this. I want to replace the trussing with the concrete arrow slits, so I don't mind it blowing up. It's fine. It's not too surprising. See, and all this, look, all this stuff's all damaged and it hasn't been repaired at all because we're not repairing it, we're letting it blow up. All this stuff, look, it's almost dead because it's too expensive to repair the trussing. It costs too much iron, you know? It's way too much iron. This is my base, El Jizzle, and I'm also working on like a build project sort of thing. Yeah, right, Mithona, I get that. What were you saying there before you were born? And there it is. Actually, it doesn't seem to be raining. Actually, it's not raining. It just seems to be making thunder noises. For some apparent reason. I don't know why. Entering alert mode playing WoW. What the god. WoW? As in World of Warcraft? Or as in World of Warships? Or like, World of Warcraft? Really? Jizzle, this is our defensive base here, right? And over here, to give you some perspective, like that's a prefab house right there, right? And I'm on my own, single player, right? This is a prefab house, and we're building, or I'm building, I should say, a pyramid that big. I'm going to build a pyramid, 300 blocks by 300 blocks on 150 blocks high. So I'm flattening the entire thing, digging it all out, placing concrete down, so it's going to have a concrete floor, 90,000 concrete blocks to place the floor, and then I'll use metal trussing to build the pyramid structure itself, and then cover it with adobe blocks. So we're doing a bit of a build project as well. It's going to take a damn long time. We might not even ever finish it before Alpha 16 comes out, right? But I'm just, it's a build project. It's just something to do, right? It's something to do, something to keep me focused on while I'm streaming, while I'm talking to you guys. That's pretty much it. So I decided to pick that to do, just for fun. Am I going to keep the house inside or outside? No, the house will be going. I'll demolish the house, Abinibi. I'll be demolishing the house. I'm using the house at the minute to stay in at nighttime. So I'm not demolishing it yet, because I use it to sleep in at night while I'm there doing the building, right? Can't wait. Well, you're gonna need to, because it's gonna take forever. But yeah, but yeah, good luck not being able to wait. It's all in survival. I am on insane. Minimum loot, maximum zombies. You can see we've got almost 2k zombie kills already. Just me. There's only me on the server. Almost 2k zombie kills. So as well as doing the build, I'm also getting all the materials, I'm doing all the digging, I'm placing all the blocks, I'm manufacturing everything, I'm looting towns, I'm defending against the horde, blah 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 blah. It's not just sitting there and creative and building something, right? No, I